Frédéric Turgeon. DNF in the downhill. Canada always strong in the alpine disciplines. Here's Frédéric. The King's early club to Seymour. Club in Tremblant in Quebec. And really taking it to Boucher, but 4-2-2. That's the gap at the moment for Frédéric Boucher. And a gold in the slalom at the 2015 Canada Winter Games in Prince George. The right leg has been impaired since birth. She initially competed in Paralympic sports on both legs before she had a crash that broke her leg in late 2013 and then had to adapt to skiing on just one leg. Turgeon comes over the line 119.42. That's due to her percentage. Frédéric Turgeon next out. 7.38 seconds off Marie Boucher's time at the end of the first run. But all she's focusing on right now is the mark of Stephanie Jalen. And she's almost 2 seconds better than it at that first checkpoint. Frédéric Turgeon of Canada in her first Paralympic Winter Games at the age of just 18. Three 18-year-olds in this competition. We've already seen 17-year-old Mel Pemble. Still not the youngest in this competition. That honour lies with Ali Kunkel, who will come next. So she's just got to beat that 2.37.43 to take the overall lead. And she does it by 0.49. So almost half a second better. Frédéric Turgeon suddenly occupies the gold medal position.